I'm Taylor Chitwood with the Ferrum College Athletic Department, and alongside me is head men's soccer coach Enda Cray. And coach, thanks for joining me.
How you doing, Taylor? Thanks for having me.
Yes, sir. Coach, with the absence of sports here at Ferrum College and around the nation, you know, how are you guys getting along every day?
You know, it's just something we're going to have to get used to here for a while. You know, it's for the good of the people, right? But, you know, we don't want anything to be to spread any further and affect people. So, you know, we're getting on all right. We, you know, it was a great spring. We were having a really good time with the lads. And but hey, listen, it is what it is. We have to move forward. So we're, you know, we're getting in touch with recruits on calling them and texting them, emails and Skyping and FaceTiming. And luckily it's 2020, and you know, we have all these things to be able to use to call people and get in touch with people. So so far so good. I mean, you know, nobody likes to lose their passion, but we have to roll with it and keep going.
You mentioned about the recruits. If you're a recruit, how would you get in touch with yourself or Coach Felix or anybody in the program?
Yeah, so I mean, if you go to the staff directory, our emails are on there. My email is ecrahan@ferrum.edu or Felix is fvu@ferrum.edu. And my cell phone number is 434-549-3377. So all that stuff is on there. I mean, you can hit us up on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. So we're readily available and waiting to hear from people, and that's how we're dealing with it and we're rolling with it.
And for all you athletes that aren't soccer players, if you're still interested in playing a sport here at Ferrum, please visit our page at ferrumpanthers.com. Go to the staff directory, as Coach mentioned as well, and find the coach of your sport and get in contact.